3, 2, 1, 2, go!
Here we go, an autonomous tool that's a chronic key, shooting an autonomous at the high efficiency goal of the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance trying to get a gear on their lifter. Now we head on into the generally operated portion of the match. Blue has a slight lead, 15 to 13. Robots delivering gears to their airship. Pilots bringing up the whip. Red Alliance has one rotor turning. Blue Alliance now has their main one rotor turning as well. There's Prodigy shooting for that high efficiency goal in the boiler on the Red Alliance. That's 3277. Look at the fuel go into the boiler. Prodigy shooting some more. Up and in, into the high efficiency goal on the Red Alliance. Over on the Blue Alliance, 4230, Quickstone Fuel, 2977, doing an impression of Prodigy over on the Blue Alliance, shooting into their high efficiency goal as well. Look at those fuel elements go into the boiler. Prodigy's over on the Alliance, filling up their boiler with fuel. Some good shooting robots in this match. Red Alliance has 16 kilopascals with that pressure built up in the air steam tank. It's under 30 seconds left in this match. Pilots can deploy their robot on the cabin. Robots are preparing to take flight. Blue Alliance 2277 lifts itself up. 5542 Robo Herd is up. We have three robots ready for takeoff on the Blue Alliance, and three robots ready for takeoff on the Red Alliance. Time expires. It's a high-scoring match. We will calculate all the scores. All right, we had six robots ready for takeoff in that match. Winner is Red Alliance, 218 to 207. 4397 moves up into that number two spot.